Good morning. Yes, we are talking about the new Plunge. Can you even believe it? 5 years of construction. It's finally open. We're going to tell you all about the amenities here coming up. Good morning, San Diego. We'll be right back.
The Plunge is reopening after being closed for 5 years.
Yeah, Allie Wagner is at Belmont Park this morning giving us a look, and it looks amazing. Allie, good morning.
Oh my gosh. Jason, Lauren, you guys are going to be so excited because, so we've been looking at the Plunge, and you can see this is a bird's eye view, but we're actually on a rooftop here because in conjunction with this public pool that is opening, the Plunge, they have gone through and created this whole space now to create a fit gym. So I have Parker and I have Connie who are here. So tell me a little bit about this, because this has all come together into one piece, right?
Yeah, so we're standing here on the rooftop deck. All together, we have about 4 or 5 different rooms of fitness. And the goal was to create a really unique fitness experience for the community. So here on the rooftop deck, you're going to see things like the assault bike, the row machines there, got some kettlebells. Right now, we're holding a boot camp for pre-sale members. That's included with your pre-sale membership. So for the month of July, you can come by and take this free boot camp as long as you pre-enroll. Pre-sales are going through August, and then August 1st, we'll open the doors for the community. We're really excited. Obviously, it's been a long time coming. And then also, I have Connie Cook here with me, and she'll talk a little bit about our Group X classes.
Yeah, because this is a whole new experience and transformation of this Belmont Park area, and including fit in here as well.
We are so fortunate. We are going to have the most phenomenal Group X room in probably the country.
Yes.
It's got amazing windows that look out into the ocean. We're going to have sunrise yoga, sunset yoga, all kinds of weight training and HIIT classes. As to what Parker said, you know, wanting to be part of the community. If you look at this turf area, we bring our members out here. You can either work out or you can hang out.
Yeah.
And it's kind of unique to fit.
Yeah. Yeah, very cool. So I know the Plunge opens. It's going to be open tomorrow to the public from noon to 5. And then once fit opens in August, then the hours extend, right, for the pool as well?
Yeah, so the hours will be 5 a.m. to 10 p.m. Monday through Friday. And on the weekends from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m.
Wow, okay.
And a time for everyone. We can't wait to share this with the community.
Yeah, really, really cool, you guys. And views for days. So whether you are in the pool, whether you're working out, I mean, it's incredible up here. I'm going to send it back over to you guys for now.
That's awesome.
Nice place to burn some calories.
Right?
Thank you, Allie. I'm looking forward to checking out the Plunge in person. It looks beautiful.
It looks amazing. That retractable roof on the use of natural light.
I'd say that's the best part as well. Wow.